in a more serious note, we're actually heading towards the Yukon River, and we just got word that a motorcyclist died up there and the road's blocked. It's making everything really real, really, really real and scary. Are you cold?
If you don't wave and you're on a motorcycle, you're a douchebag.
I'm tired, a new kind of tired.
God. Oh yeah, there, Tracy, we gotta get out of the rain. So.
We're in Coldfoot. And a KLR jack stand. We're gonna try that first and hope it works.
And there's no way we can make it home without gas, so I'm getting nervous. I'm getting kind of sick of my stomach.
KLR jack stand.
I got news for you. I haven't shaved since I was 16.
So hopefully this guy down there was not going to eat us because Tracy's terrified of bears.